Lovely cup of tea.
Bogged.
Righto, welcome back to another video. I'm Dale.
I'm Zoe.
And this is our van life trip in EGGSY.
On the floor in the back seat. You were plushing out of bed. You had me howling. Cold, I fell into your skin. On the night you let me under your sin. You had me howling. You had me howling.
We have made it to the Scott's Head area, and we're going to go for a little walk down to the point, have a quick look at the top of the little boardwalk thingy bobble dig.
Yabba!
Anywho, we're going to make some brekkie fist fast, brekkie and fast, so Zoe might go out for a little surf while I try and film her. I'm keen for some brekkie fast there. I'm kind of hungry. And bacon and eggs. Like, oh, bacon and eggs.
Right now, Zoe's drawing a whopping 63 amps toasting some bread.
In the toaster. Yummy.
Yummy, yummy.
There we
are. You what?
Yeah.
You wouldn't believe it, but Zoe got mad at me and threw the...
I picked up my milk over here and somehow the camera fell over there, next to the bottom.
The camera was sitting like here and then it was on the ground and I turned around and I was like, what the fuck? And the lens, I can't show you because I put it back together and that's why the camera's back on. But the lens was like popped out of where it sits. Oh my god. Now the microphone just fell off. What's going on? Maybe. Just maybe, I'll put this back on and we'll figure it out from there.
Back to what I was saying. Breakfast is ready. Now let's eat.
My heart just sunk for you.
We're okay. Now I'm gonna eat some breakfast. Lovely cup of tea.
Stop Zoe, four-wheel drive access only.
Anyway, we are currently on a mission to try and get on the beach with Zoe's van. So we're gonna try and see what it's like to get up over here into this beach.
Oh
and we're on the beach. On the beach. Where
at? On the beach.
Righto, we're gonna sit back, have some cherries and bickies, and watch the ocean do its wonders. yeah, so we're gonna sit back, eat back, drink back, sleep back, some food, and you can watch us, but not eat any, because it's mine. Leaving Scott's Head.
And we're on our way to Grassy Head. To beach drive.
Yeah. Righto, we have made it to the access point, we believe. So, we're gonna go for a little walk down just to have a squiz at how the track is going, because, you know, we don't wanna get stuck in Zoe's van, because then we look like idiots. Don't we, Zoe?
A little bit.
Right, I think we're gonna give it a little bit of a shot. The only somewhat concerning thing is like the ruts leading up to it, like up onto the beach here where we are, because Zoe's ground clearance at the front is very low because of the control arms, so.
Only find out when you start driving, so we'll give it a bit of a whirl. Bogged. And yeah, we'll try and just make our way up this slight hill and then we'll be to freedom.
One eternity later.
Fucking out. Holy shit. Those lovely legends, those ones helping us out. Don't tip her, don't tip her.
made it off the beach. It was a very tricky situation. My first run, I didn't have enough oomph. It was pretty shit. So then we started to dig out and put max tracks. The max tracks didn't help at all. Sort of like jumped over them and got bellied out really badly. So come with me. What happened was, Zoe doesn't have a big enough tire and we don't have enough ground clearance. So we got stuck. So we spent a lot of time digging to get unstuck, but we weren't getting unstuck. Luckily, some guy came down the hill and we we got snatched backwards. just hard enough to get out. But then, I had to do a big long run, as you've seen already anyway.
Solid.
We also didn't have the tyres down at all, because if we put the tyres down, then you're actually lower to the ground anyway, and we don't need to be any lower than we already were, so.
Did you lower it a little bit?
No, I was going to, but then I was like, then we're getting lower, so we're not achieving anything. We need to get bigger. So yeah, now we are recuperating ourselves.
I feel like throwing up. Well, we are going to Kempsey.
Yes, we are going to Kempsey.
We're gonna go find a swimming pool to have a hot shower. And then we're going to go get out of the pub so Dale can drink beer.
Cool. Better look where I'm going.
Yeah, better look where you're going. Let me lie here a while until the day was over. Over.
Righty-o, we have made it to Crescent Head. And, a bit of a shite fight in Kempsey. The pool says they're open till 6 o'clock, but they changed their times or something, and now they're only closed. They close at 4, and we got there at 4:11, so they were closed, so we couldn't go in. So we drove you here to Crescent, and luckily the nice people here are closed at 6. So we're gonna go have a quick little swim, just to play around, have some fun, and then go for a little shower and get nice and clean, because Zoe is all stressed from getting stuck on the sand. So Righty-o, we have had a swim, had a shower. We are now deciding of where to eat, and I think we're gonna go to the tavern thing, so the pub, see if they've got food. Otherwise the club's just down the road from it anyway. So that's that. We had a lovely dinner up at the Crescent Head Tavern. So we got a chicken schnitzel, as usual. I got the beef nachos, very nice. Had a beer, so I had lemon lime bitters as usual. And then I'm gonna finish watching our movie that we didn't finish. And go to bed, sleep tight, wake up, do the same, except not get stuck tomorrow. What the fuck am I saying?
Milo. Gonna have a Milo milkage. Sponsored advertisement. One Milo milk for you. One Milo milk for you.
Righto. I hope you guys have enjoyed this very eventful day. I don't know how eventful it looks like on camera, but it started off with a nice sunrise and then a broken camera. And now a fixed camera because it's actually been used. And then a good old surf by Zoe. And then a drive. And then a drive to the beach. And a beach on the drive. And then that beach was fine. And then the next beach was not fine. But we are here. And now we have made it through the day. And it is now bedtime.